As y'all can see, it was just raining 10 minutes ago. And then the sun is out bright as a motherfucker, man. This is how bipolar Florida weather is. One minute it's raining, next minute it's about sun as hell, like nothing never happened. Plus, on top of that, we about to be in hurricane season. You know, June 1st issue hurricane season for Florida, you know. So I guess that mean a lot of rain over the whole summer. The whole summer, it's going to be the same way. It's going to be hot days, scorching hot days, and a little light shower at night, and so forth, man. I hate this Florida weather. I really do. Florida don't live up to its name. The Sunshine State, Florida don't live up to that name, man. Trust and believe me. Florida do not live up to the name of Sunshine State. Look at that. Look at that. Sun out. But it just got done raining. You can see how wet the street is. That's the only sign of rain. That little light shower we just had. That's the only sign of rain you got is that little flood in the street. Other than that, we have no sign of rain, man. Huh? Wow.